சிறு சினிமா வர்த்தகம் எல்லாம் அழகாய் கொண்டு சேர்த்திட
மெகா டிஜிட்டல் ஃபிளெக்ஸ் அண்ட் பேனர்.
திருமண விளம்பரம் ஓடிங் போர்டுகள் உடனடி பேனர்கள் செய்திட
மெகா டிஜிட்டல் ஃபிளெக்ஸ் அண்ட் பேனர்.
மெகா டிஜிட்டல் ஃபிளெக்ஸ் அண்ட் பேனர் மோட்டோ அடையார் கோயம்பேடு மற்றும் திருவொற்றியூர். போன் 9444007466.
மக்கள் குரல் நடுமுறை மாலை நாளிதழ், உலக மக்களின் ஒருமித்த குரல் மக்கள் குரல். அரசியல், ஆன்மீகம், அறிவியல், கல்வி, மருத்துவம், பொருளாதாரம், சினிமா, விளையாட்டு உள்ளிட்ட உலக செய்திகளை ஒருங்கிணைந்து தரும் ஒரே மாலை நடுமுறை நாளிதழ் மக்கள் குரல். விலை ரூபாய் 3 மட்டுமே. உங்கள் செய்தி விளம்பரங்களை தந்து நீங்கள் பயன்பெறுங்கள். உடனுக்குடன் செய்திகளை தெரிந்து கொள்ள மக்கள் குரல் .net இணையதளத்தில் இணைந்திருங்கள். உலக மக்களின் ஒருமித்த குரல் மக்கள் குரல்.
Hi, my name is Sharina. I'm from Cochin. Okay, start from beginning. Hi, my name is Sharina. I'm born in Cochin, brought up in Bangalore and Kuwait, because Bangalore, my family is completely settled in Bangalore and my father is having a business in Kuwait. So that's how I hail from Bangalore to Kuwait. My journey as a model, I can say I started off in between my BBM, Bachelor of Business Management, when I was doing. Never thought I will ever get into modeling, because from my 10th standard, I was actually set my mind thinking I will go for my pilot training. So always I had that, yes, I'm going to be a pilot. But life, you know, life is something which we cannot predict. Casually, I was going a day with my friend for shopping, and there ended up being a Panlum Femina audition for South was happening. Then my friend said, okay, why don't you give a try? Make a try. Let's see. Chuma, you know, let's, for fun, let's go give an audition. I gave audition and apparently I got selected there. I was quite surprised. I'm like, oh God, I've never walked ramp and all this. Suddenly, what happened? Then they selected me. They said, okay, you need to come to Hyderabad. And I went to Hyderabad for the audition. First time I'm hiding something from my family, from my mom and my dad, not telling them this. I am going for an audition to Hyderabad. I took a bus overnight, went morning there, gave audition and came back. After the audition there, I got selected again for the finals of South India. And I had a 7 days of training, and 7 days training went well. So in the 7 days of training, most of the designer like Shravan Kumar and choreographer like Mark Robinson and Prasad Bhattapa, they used to tell me, Sharin, you're very international for the ramp. So we want you to take part in fourth supermodel of India, which is coming in next month. So I told them, no, sir, my journey is over for it, because I came just for fun. This is not what I'm looking for. So they said, no, we will call you. You think by then, you make a decision on it. Then I said, okay, I will take a call on it. Then what happened is that they called me after a week. I got a call from Times of India. They asked me, Sharin, there is a Femina, fourth supermodel of India happening. Please come to Bombay. I said, no, I'm not coming at all, because I don't know the city Bombay. So I said, no, I cannot come. I'm sorry about it. After some time, then Mark Robinson called me and he's like, why you are not coming? I said, sir, I don't know Bombay city at all, and I'm not aware of the city, neither I can take a flight and come down, because my family is not aware on this yet. So he's like, okay, if I give you both, will you come down? So I said, yes, if both is given, I'll think about it. I thought, sure, they're not going to give me any of this thing. It's not going to happen. So my mindset was like that. But after half an hour, he calls me. He's like, okay, flight is given and you can stay in Times of India guest house. I'm like, oops, okay, what's happening around? And I called my friend. I told like this. He's like, okay, go and come, you know, see what will happen there. I went there. Again, I had a good training session there. I won the title fourth supermodel of India that year. And my journey started you know, from there. I was in contract with Times of India for 1 year. Then I went to Montenegro in representing India at the international level, where I had 40 countries' girls competing to each other. But then it was not like a competition. It was like a more friendly, learning the culture of each country it was. And we had multiple designers, multiple big photographers we worked with. So that's the time I learned about posing to walking. But walking, every time I go for walking training, my choreographer will say, go back to your room. Indian girl doesn't need training for walking. She's good in it. So something like I felt it was inbuilt in me. Many of them told me it's inbuilt in you. So realize and use the talent what you have. So that's where my journey started. I was there in the top 10. I came back to India where I was with Times of India for the next 1 year. I did Will's Fashion Week, Lakme Fashion Week. So Will's, Lakme and all are the biggest platform any girl can imagine to walk in India. So all the multiple big designers walking. So it was a big experience for me. So I started off my journey there. I was there in Bombay for 3.5 years. Then I came back to Bangalore for again for my education purpose. In that 3.5 years, a lot of things I did, a lot of things I could learn. In modeling itself, a lot of ramps. I cannot say how many, maybe more than 500 ramps itself I've done. Then I did commercial like Malabar Gold, Chennai Silk. I did KCP Simmons. Then I was titled with Shravan Kumar's a lot of campaign for him, Sisley campaign. Then I did GV Mall. Then I did Kankatala in Hyderabad, Vijay Milk in Hyderabad. A lot of government ad also from Hyderabad, I started getting offers. Slowly I got an offer for a Kannada movie. That's where my first step to a Kannada industrial happened. And I did a movie with a very good team. I don't want to mention anything until they tell me. So I've finished a Kannada movie, hoping for the release soon. Now I moved into Chennai because a lot of offers are coming from Chennai for me. So I thought, why not I move to Chennai city, because always I had that love towards the movie of Tamil. Any Rajini and Kamal Haasan movie come, first day I want to go see and whistle, though I cannot whistle. I used to be a crazy fan for movies, so I raced towards movie. Maybe because my father always wanted to be an actor, but with his commitment he could not. So he says, now I can see my dream through my daughter. So that's the one reason I shifted to Chennai, decided, okay, I will, you know, work from here. Some two movie commitment is there, hopefully by December, by this year end, I start shooting. Hoping for the best in Chennai. Thank you guys.